Let us now look at how to find the distance between two parallel planes. Right, so first of all, if two planes are not parallel to each other, so for example, if they are something like this, then remember the fact that they will always intersect, right? So there is no point talking about their distance. We can only talk about the distance between two parallel planes. So I have one plane here, which is having this equation, the second plane, which is having this equation, right? The distance between them, if I call it to be d, then d is given by this formula. This is the formula that you need to remember. So basically, you need to subtract the constants and take the sum of the squares, take the square root of the sum of the squares of the dr, so the normal to the plane. Let's see how we get this formula. So it's again very simple. If you get this distance d1 and if you get this distance d2, right? In fact, let me call it capital D1 and capital D2 just to avoid confusion of variables. So this is your capital D1, this is your capital D2. So capital D1 is the distance of the origin, is the distance of the origin from this plane, right? So how do you get the distance? We've already seen the distance of a point from the image formula. So what do you do? So capital D1 is simply what you will do is you'll put the origin in the equation of the plane. So you'll get this 0 into x plus, this is mod 0 into y plus 0 into z plus d1 divided by under root a square plus b square plus c square. This is 0 into a, 0 into b, 0 into c. I beg your pardon. So this is your d1. So d1 is basically d1 by under root a square plus b square plus c square, right? Similarly, what is capital D2? Capital D2 is the distance of the origin from this plane. So you will put the origin in the equation of this plane. So you have mod 0 into A plus 0 into B plus 0 into C plus D2 now divided by under root A square plus B square plus C square. This is D2 by under root A square plus B square plus C square. So what you need to do is sum simply subtract D2 from D1. So D2 minus D1 is basically your D1 minus D2. Or d2 minus d1 here divided by under root a square plus b square plus c square. Just to avoid confusion, just to make sure that this quantity is always positive, what we do is we just put a mod. So whether you take d1 minus d2 or d2 minus d1, it won't make a difference. Both will be the same because you are putting a mod. This is the formula that you need to remember. This is the formula for the distance between two parallel planes. Let's move on to the next subtopic.